Do not think about avoiding barrels. See if girl can handle this barrel. Stand still.
One, two, three. Swing! Swing! Hello? Jesus. Maybe we would have been dead right there. So stupid. That's so stupid. That was almost perfect. That was almost perfect. That would have been a sick entry, dude. Jump, please. That was a gold. I don't know which intruder that is. I don't think it's one we have to care about. That was fast, and then it wasn't. That sucks. It was fast. And then I fell. I don't know if I have enough money. I never keep track of this. I really should. Well, I do think I need 50 in this level, which could be a problem. I think it'll be okay. Okay. Hello? I'm 26. You missed it. Oh my god. That's bad. not even the right way to go. That's bad. Welcome to how we're supposed to do it. Which way to lose your time saved, dumbass. Hello? Wow. That's so bad. That wasn't bad, I guess. Snowflake. This one. Hello? What in the world? Please face the right direction. I'm pointing that way. For the love of God. Okay, it was almost good again. Hello? That's terrible. It's like actually just bad. Start going for this one. This one's too slow. Nice. I think I might be faster to jump with it. Hello? What? Okay. I've never done that. I didn't even know you could do that. Well, this was gonna be a gold. Bad. Still is a gold. Should have been a much better gold. Feels bad. I play in light. That hurts your eyes. The dark is the best, Ganja. How are you doing? This one. Can you grab that, please? Okay, thank God. It's not terrible. It's good seeing you jump. Tell Jump yes and hi. Hope your job's treating you well, dude. I know it's a thing you can do. Can't be bothered. Faster. That was faster than any time I've done it. Say 15 seconds? That's not terrible. that one got to him. Jeez. What to say? If I didn't hit him. Okay, always, dude. It's always that one. Other guys over here. Please. Please. Take your mail. Also a gold. What the heck am I on? Okay. I guess I'll take it. you ever reach the other one, dude? Hello? Stupid again, dude. Why is he not grabbing? Saved like a minute, but I went for the faster thing. Whatever. What does this put me at? 38 minutes? 38's not bad. Thank you. I don't know if you can make that, but I went for it anyway. If I have 7 yarn, it means I don't have to go for that one. It's kind of slow either. Sweet. Got in pawns for the rest of the run too, holy. His vision is nuts, dude. You got sub 120? What was your time?
We've got to fix this up.
119.47. Holy. You're kind of close, sir. Hey. Yeah. I'm just waiting for this run to crash, so. Did you fail anything really bad at the end? I was watching Tilt Chain Rush. How long did finale skip take you? That's the real question. Vault 3. The vault. Got it. Which one's vault? What? Hello? And what smoothly? You got it? Nice, dude. What was your final split time? Wait for the final segment. Act 5. Oh, you got it first try? Holy.
Did you push on butt if you had a bet?
I didn't practice this good for this, so. Doing it the old way. 718? Nice. So that means I could skip one more yarn along the way. I just don't know which one. It was a messy first try though. That's fair. There's an easy yarn in this level that I always grab. That was the one, that was my eighth. So I need to skip it one earlier. I didn't mean to grab that. Stupid. My friend. Back from food. How's OFN? I'm not supposed to go in. Holy. That's the wrong way. Triggered. That's not the right way to go. What are you on, dude? Jesus. This is not very smooth. Yeah, I know. Some you could dash through, some you really can't, though. Like, some of them will catch you no matter what. There's an easy yarn here, too, so I could skip another one somewhere. I could skip two places, I think, right? Yeah. Which two do I go for that's way out of the way? Did I do bone box? I don't know what that is. No, I do. I don't do bone box. I stopped doing that this run, and I still ended up with two extra, essentially. Like, this one you cannot dash out of. Rack, you come in here every time. I love it. Without fail, dude. That was good. No, it's okay. Switch laptop, okay. This is really good at best seg. That's stupid. All my splits are stupid. Literally all my splits are stupid. That's dumb. Gold. Gold. I was playing PUBG with Heck. Is he the best shooter there ever was? Hello? Can you... He was on today, yeah. I assumed he was playing with you because you were both on. Well... In that case, even if it was yesterday, how is that? Is he the best shooter there ever was? Okay. He's great. Is he actually great? Is that not enough? Uh-oh. I'm gonna lose time here, because I thought that was enough. Rippo.
Hello?
Don't miss it, good luck. Whoa. That's fair. I'm glad it's a good shot though, that's good. I'm only 2 minutes ahead and I was 5 minutes ahead in the run I had earlier. That's sad. Game sense comes with time. I'll get it eventually. If he sticks with it, that is. Why did you go there if I was clicking on the other one? Hello? You saw my mouse cursor. It was on act... I think that's five? That's act five? Yeah, it's act five. Nice way to lose, like, 30 seconds. RTA time, at least. Probably wasn't that much of a loss in game, since there doesn't count load screens. Can't even do anything about that. That was rude. Total war? What?
It's
I don't know what to do when that rooftop's on fire. I'm not used to that being on fire. Hello? Did I just parry that? Did you see that? Did I just... Hello? What, Laurel? It looked like I just parried that. I didn't know you could do that. That was pretty weird. That was awesome if that's what I actually did. Seconds RTA time lost because wrong entry noted. I'm dying. I think I'm sick again. Swang. There's a door, please. I think I parried the rocket like I just parried that. And whatever I just parried there. I didn't know parrying was a thing. I didn't realize this was Cuphead. Okay. Nowhere near the pace I had earlier, which is why I'm sad. Okay. Hello? Why didn't you not see any of them to Graham? I always skip the first one. I gotta be mean. Hey, you can skip that one. Can you exit the hub while in those scenes, Shiny? Nice. +0.7 feels bad, man. and I thought he was gonna talk to me. That's pretty sad. Okay. I think you could jump on the lamppost instead of waiting for that cycle, but I'm bad. Concerning. There's a way to get up that without hitting the two buttons, but I haven't practiced it, so. Sucks. Triggered, dude. I got all that way and over jumped. Stupid. Oh, if I keep doing dumb shit like that, though. I always mess up going under the grate. It's probably better to go under the grate, but I always seem to miss it, so I don't. I should have hit the X button, but she didn't let me press it when I pressed it. Peeve, dude. Okay. Rack, I'll fight you. Thank you. long as you don't bonk, going that way is fine. Nice. You get it. Okay. Yeah, you are. My lord, dude. That's upsetting. Literally all I had to do. Minus 45 and I had a minute to save. This game is great. I know, it could be worse. I just know I'm gonna throw it all away in a second anyway. Why are you practicing Golden Vault? I hit both of that? Hello? Ladybug, we're good. Are you trying to do... No, I don't know why you would be doing... Because you fell? Now I understand. Hello, can you get up, please, and thank you? You know, I trusted that her arm would have thrown it. I don't think you have to blow up that second one. Okay. You need to understand where you're going more easily? That makes sense. Level 1 boys, PogChamp. Okay, mail room and then the end boys. Could you imagine if I crafted the wrong one? Chapter 3 is Dead Bird, right? No, Chapter 3 is SunCod. No, SunCon. Literally cut even. Man, new colors right in a row. It's my favorite one too. Let's go.
Here we go.
My mailroom's never bad. It's my moon and my parade rifts that are terrible. Or my parade rift and my galaxy rift is sometimes good. My main levels are worse than yours. Yo, aww. Is that possible? Every time today, boys, every time. Many jumps, it's okay. That my levels are worse than yours? Or what's not possible? This. Now it didn't want too many wall kicks. I know what I did that time. Don't do that. I'm gonna press the keyboard button on accident. Why would you? It's fine. 2 minutes is fine. That angle is. That's gotta be faster, right, dude? To do that? It feels and looks significantly faster. Let's go.
Excuse me.
Let's fucking go, dude. One day I'll get that early hit. Nice double. We in this, out of the way. And now she's out of bounds. Love it, dude. This is normal. That happens to me frequently, dude. It's okay. It's never is a soft lock. You're fine. Okay. I don't like it when she embeds into you, though, because that doesn't feel fair in the slightest. That was dumb. Be like a 116. That's bad. That might be bad. Is bad, dude. That's unlucky. It was literally one shot. Three is unlucky. Got this sub 125. Proud of me. Not sub 110 though. Worthless run. Gotta reset. Yeah, now look at the end game time, dude. Super better off, fuck. This is a 115? I thought this was 116. Yo. That was a good last phase, I guess. I don't know, I got screwed by RNG with the ice one. Good shit. Yeah, I did Purple Rift in the first one, yeah. The god. Level 5. Better than my 38 from like 2 days ago.